Hello, everybody. This is an impromptu show on Monday around noon, and I had a quick surprise to show everybody, just to let everybody know that he is alive and we're still best friends. Say hi.
Wait, I'm alive?
I think. Wait.
This is news.
Steve, yeah, you're alive.
Hey now, Debbie.
No, seriously. We just wanted to come on here and say hi to everybody and let y'all know that, yes, we still talk. And we've been talking since, what, 6 o'clock this morning, I think?
Yeah, it's a crazy hour.
Oh, yeah. Anyway.
I baked several cakes. They're all done by now.
We're both tired. We've been sitting here talking for like 2 hours now, I think.
Life is good. Just want to say hi to everybody and touch base. And we will be doing a show maybe possibly tonight, but very soon we'll put a full show together to all you good people out there. And
if you'll tell me you'll do one tonight, I'll be in a good mood all day.
I'm going to do my best to be out here tonight. I think it's got to happen. We got to get a show going.
Tell him to take the pictures.
Nobody touches the D4S. That is a camera. That is my baby. I love it.
Call him and tell him you're sick about 9 o'clock. This is Steve. I'm really sick.
What if I call him to your show and do that?
No.
That would be wrong.
Be bad. That would be wrong. So see, we still love each other, everybody. And
I love Debbie Daly. And you know what?
What?
If you don't like it, people, there's a power button. Hit it.
Oh, yeah. And we just found out who one of the sock accounts is in the chat room. Hopefully they'll come in tonight and I'll catch them live in my chat room. Remember the one I just showed you?
Yes. Yes.
That is so funny.
You have more sock accounts, I swear to God. You have to hold the record. Mm-hmm. There has to be a world record, and if so, you hold it.
This is one of the hater accounts that I just realized who they are. That's so funny. How stupid to post the same thing on another board.
Kind of a semi-popular one, too.
Yeah.
At one point, was relatively on their way to being very popular.
Then got scared like a little sissy boy and ran away.
I guess I got dunked. I'm going to cry now.
And I wasn't who I said I was. I lied and told everybody I was somebody else, and now I'm embarrassed.
I'm trying not to say his name.
No, don't.
I won't.
But yeah, everybody out there listening, they're going to go, oh my God, they're live during the day. What is this? This is so weird.
Well, yeah, because
my show's always usually picked up on the, I mean, I get more archive plays than I do live plays, but that's what podcasting's for.
Yeah.
Right?
Absolutely.
So
yeah, so we'll try to swing a show together tonight. If you guys could be out here, that would be awesome. And be part of the show.
Mm-hmm.
So have fun.
Yes, come in the show, into the chat room, and bother us. And do what?
I was just going to say, please annoy us. We love to be annoyed.
Just us and...
You keep slapping that BS.
Thank you, Geddy Lee,
mm-hmm.
for that impromptu bass slapping.
He's always on the show.
Debbie, you can do a million things in your life. I don't care, but once you pick it up, you've got to slap that bass.
You've got to slap that bass.
You should do. You're slapping. Oh, that's fapping. Sorry, never mind. Fapping that bass.
Did you see? You saw Yes Man, right?
Of course I sing Yes Man.
When he goes, that's slapping that bass. She goes, quit doing that. And he goes, slapping the bass. It reminds me of you.
That's like one of my favorite parts of the movie.
She goes, quit doing that. And he goes, slapping the bass, just to piss her off.
Yep. Great movie. Go check it out while you're waiting for our show.
While you're waiting for our show.
Absolutely. Get some corn, popcorn. Not corn. Yeah, you can get corn. Just get regular corn. Get some butter. Pop it yourself. It saves cash. And then... watch the movie until we're on and then shut the movie off.
Wait a minute. What did you tell them to go get?
I think they need popcorn.
I think if it's like 51 or less than 60, you'll see a popcorn, a popcorn thing dumped to the side, like this film, like it'll show a popcorn cup. Our popcorn lid on its side, a box of popcorn on its side.
I never sounded that confused until I was realizing that I was saying I do again.
Every time I play that, me and JP go, he's an absolute idiot.
Oh, he's a good guy.
Oh, I love him.
Keep him around. He's one of the good
All
ones.
All right. So you keep slapping that bass, and I'll keep slapping that bass, and then hopefully tonight we'll slap the bass together.
Well, that really didn't sound very good.
Didn't sound right, did it?
That's going to be a drop for somebody.
All right. Well, I'm just going to be my little sexy blonde self over here doing laundry. And
all right, I'll be my sexy blonde self over here. And
with your wavy hair. My
shut the fuck. See, I'm not going to swear. I'm not going to bring it to that level, but you suck.
Yeah, I've been known to.
See, and so, there she goes again.
There you go. So, yeah, again, this is spanking. Look, this is Debbie.
And this is Steve Rush.
Telling y'all all to go. No, I'm joking.
You so just said it. What stopped you?
Telling y'all all to keep.
You keep slapping that bass.
You know, we're going to have to get rid of Geddy Lee sooner or later. He's just too much.
Well, there's no getting rid of Geddy Lee.
Nah.
Sorry.
He's part of the show.
He's my hero. He's one of my rock heroes.
You know what we should do? We should have a contest with guess what Geddy Lee is going to tell you to slap. And we'll have people call in and say, and get it.
Welcome to the dumbest show of all time.
Really?
This contest is absolutely for morons. If you can't guess... Yeah, they should have to give us something if they don't get it right.
They should. They really should. Okay, we have to. You know, we have to go out with a song, so it has to be. What's it's called? Limelight. That's the one I like. Is that my favorite one? Limelight.
I don't know if it's your favorite.
Shut up. Yeah, it is. That's my favorite. Limelight. I think
it's not my favorite, but it's a pretty catchy tune.
How does it go? I think it's my favorite.
You love guitar work. You love this.
All right. So we're going to let you go with Limelight from You Keep Slapping That Bass.
All right,
and,
guys.
We'll see you later, alligator.
Peace.
Bye. Peace out.
You keep slapping that bass. You keep slapping that bass.